We know that our set is normally all fun and frivolity, and we promise next year we will return to your regularly scheduled programming. But this year has been very tough for those people standing behind me and for many of you in this room. Particularly for this organization, we lost our founder and our leader, Nick Papa George, earlier this year. And just a few weeks ago, lost two-time champ, Jim Klein. And for both of them, for Nick, it was interesting that at his memorial, there was the reunion of the 1977 champ, Occidentals. And you'll be happy to know that in Jim's last weekend, before he took his trip, before he fell ill, Gotcha was actually together preparing for our 25th anniversary here. And it was the first time we'd seen each other in 10 years, the first time we'd all four been together in 10 years. And on Saturday night in particular, we decided to invite some friends over and reminisce. And that included folks like Johnny Sherburn, Pete Neuschel, Dan Jordan, people who had shared with him in 139th Street and Crown City Good Time Music Company. So what we'd like to do is dedicate that. There are many people behind us who do not have all four of their quartet anymore. There's a lot of people up there in that position. And it's not unique to district champions. Everybody in this room has sung with somebody, whether it be a quartet that you excelled with competitively, just did shows with, or maybe it was just that first quartet that you sang with 30 years ago, and the people who brought you up just aren't here anymore. And hopefully we're carrying on their legacy. So we dedicate this to those we have lost this year, but we also dedicate this back out to you so that you may remember your friends who you have sung with over time.
I can hear it. sing.